I had joined Interact because, well, I really wanted to make a difference.